Anton Phillips, Wikipedia article audio. Anton Frederick Phillips CO founded Royal Phillips Electronics NV in 1912 with his older brother Gerard Phillips in Eindhoven, the Netherlands. His father and Gerard had founded the Phillips Company in 1891 as a family business. Anton Phillips served as CEO of the company from 1922 to 1939. Born to a Dutch Jewish family, Anton was the second son to Maria Heiligers and Benjamin Frederick David Phillips. His father was active in the tobacco business and a banker at Zaltbommel in the Netherlands. Anton had an elder brother named Gerard Phillips. Early life and education. Career. In May 1891, the father Frederick was the financier and, with his son Gerard Phillips, co-founder of the Phillips Company as a family business. In 1912, Anton joined the firm, which they renamed Phillips Gloeilampen Fabriek NV. During World War I, Anton Phillips managed to increase sales by taking advantage of a boycott of German goods in several countries. He provided the markets with alternative products. Anton are remembered as being civic-minded. In Eindhoven, they supported education and social programs and facilities, such as the football department of the Phillips Sports Association, which is the best known. Anton Phillips brought his son Fritz Phillips and son-in-law Franz Otten into the company in their times. Anton, Otten, and other family members escaped the Netherlands just before the Nazi occupation during World War II. They went to the United States and returned after the war. His son Fritz Phillips chose to stay and manage the company during the occupation. He was imprisoned for several months at the concentration camp of Voet after his workers went on strike, and he survived. He saved the lives of 382 Jews by claiming them as indispensable to his factory, and enabled them to evade Nazi roundups and deportation to concentration camps. Marriage and family. Anton Phillips died in Eindhoven in 1951. Phillips married Anne Henriette Elizabeth Maria de Jong. They had the following children: Anna Elizabeth Cornelia Phillips, married in 1925 to Peter Franciscus Sylvester Otten, and had Dirk and Franz Otten. Franz became a manager in his grandfather's company Phillips. Frederick Jacques Phillips, Henriette Anna Phillips, married firstly to A. Nappert, without issue. Married secondly to Jonkheer G. Sandberg, without issue. Married thirdly in New York City, New York, on September 29, 1938 to Jonkheer Hendrik Abraham Cornelis van Riemsdijk. They had the following children: Jonkvrouw van Riemsdijk, married at Walra on February 17, 1968 to Johannes Jasper Tuijgt, son of Jacobus Tuijgt and wife Hedwig Jaeger, without issue. Jonkvrouw van Riemsdijk, married firstly at Calvados, Falaise, on June 6, 1974 to Martinus Jan Petrus Vermuden, without issue. Married secondly in Paris on December 12, 1981 to Jean-Yves Louis Bidos, without issue. Married thirdly at Manche, Sartilly, on September 21, 1985 to Arnaud Devane, Jonkvrouw van Riemsdijk, married at Walra, October 28, 1972 to Elie Johan François van de Sel, without issue.